How to pick a random name from a list in Excel. If you ever need to randomly select a winner for a giveaway or just trying to be fair with task assignments, this method will save you time and effort. I'll show you the best random name formula that lets you conveniently add new names to your list without having to edit the formula each time. We've got our table set up here. In column A, we have the header Names, and below it, a list of names. What we want is for Excel to select a random name from the list and display it in cell C2. First, click on cell C2. Type equals to let Excel know we're about to enter a formula. Next, type index and then an opening parenthesis. The index function is going to help us pick out a specific name from our list based on the position number we give it. Now we need to tell Excel where our list of names is. You can either click and drag to highlight the range from A2 to A11, which includes all the names, or you can manually type in the range as A2:A11. This range is what the index function will look at. After you've entered the range, type a comma. Next up, we need to generate a random number that represents the position of one of these names. This is where the RANDBETWEEN function comes in. Go ahead and type RANDBETWEEN followed by an opening parenthesis. The RANDBETWEEN function needs two numbers, the lowest and highest number it can choose from. Here we'll start by entering 1, followed by a comma. Then we'll calculate the total number of names in the list using the COUNTA function, which will automatically determine the highest number based on how many names are in the range. This gives us the ability to add more names to the list if we want. The COUNTA function counts all the non-empty cells in our range. So type COUNTA, then an opening parenthesis, and enter the range A2:A11 again. Close the parenthesis. Now, close the parenthesis for RANDBETWEEN, and finally close the parenthesis for index to wrap up our formula. So our final formula for random name selection in Excel looks like this. When you press Enter, Excel will display a random name from your list in cell C2, but we're not done yet. To generate a new random name, go to the Formula tab at the top of Excel. Over on the right, you'll see a button labeled Calculate Now. Click that button and Excel will run the formula again, picking a new random name from the list. Each time you press Calculate Now, a different name pops up. To add more names, simply enter the new name in the next available cell under the Names column. For example, I'll add Sam Jones in cell A12. Now we need to update our formula to include this new name. To do that, click on the cell that contains the formula, which is cell C2 in our case. Then, in the formula bar, you'll see two references to the range ending in A11. All you need to do to ensure that the new name is included is just change both of those A11s to A12, since A12 is now the last cell in our list of names. Once you've made that change, press Enter. The new name is now part of the random name selector. If you don't want to edit the formula every time you add a name to the list, you can set the end cell in the range to a high number. Because our formula contains COUNTA, it will automatically ignore the empty cells. For example, I'll change the end cell to A1000. When I press Calculate Now, it selects a random name from the cells that contain names and ignores the empty ones. This way, I can keep adding more names to the list without needing to edit the formula. Don't worry if you don't fully understand the formula. I'll include it in the description of this video, so all you have to do is copy and paste it into the cell where you want the random name to appear. If your names are in different cells than mine, just change the range in the formula to match where your names are. Remember, you can also set the end cell to a large number, like A1000, or even higher, so you won't have to change the formula every time you add more names. And that's how to create a random name selector in Excel. A quick and simple way to randomly pick a name from a list in Excel. This technique can be super useful in a variety of scenarios, whether you're picking a contest winner or just trying to be fair with task assignments. Thank you for watching this Excel tutorial. Please consider liking and subscribing for more Excel tips and tricks.